Okay, so if we're expecting a baby in 8 months, I guess we're calling her Pam. Establish that, which is good. It's an honor to be here this morning, along with a lot of local leaders. Of course, our mayor's here in just a few minutes. We're going to start by saying good morning and a warm welcome to everyone who is here to witness and take part in this groundbreaking that is underway, whether we like it or not. I like that, taking a lot of initiative here in Corpus Christi. And, you know, it's a ceremony of the PAM Rehabilitation Hospital, as Ann mentioned, of Corpus Christi, and the Post-Acute Medical Specialty Hospital of Corpus Christi North. And really, this event, I think we can all agree, is a true indication of the city's expansion here in the downtown area and in the sparkling city of healthcare and business development. This will be the third hospital that Post-Acute Medical has established within the city of Corpus Christi. And it's to promote awareness of transitional care and the post-acute care continuum for patients. As she said, patients first and foremost among all else. And with the progression and complexities of healthcare reform, it's really encouraging to know that all patients will still have a chance at good outcomes on the rehabilitation and specialty hospital side of things. This is certainly a commitment that Post-Acute Medical wishes to impart to improve patients' quality of life. And this is why we're here today. So it's great that everybody's here, smiling faces. I know it's a little chilly, but we'll try to put a good word in with the weatherman about those storms as to not disrupt construction. We want this to get done in October, as mentioned. And moving on, of course, with the program, I want to introduce our first speaker here today, Annette Medlin. Now, Annette Medlin, the president and CEO of United Corpus Christi Chamber of Commerce, has completed her first year of service. Annette has an extensive background in chamber organizational management and training. And from 2005 to 2012, when I moved here, she had served as president and CEO of the Georgetown County Chamber of Commerce. And she was recognized in 2007 as South Carolina Chamber Executive of the Year. So without further ado, Annette Medlin.
Thanks, Rachel. Somebody get her a coach. She's freezing me.